So now we just pray them words that we